What is going on, everybody? This is Tails Dash, and welcome to a Let's Play of Bus Simulator 2017. Now, in this video, I will be doing career mode. I mean, just to mess around and everything. As you can see, I have played the game a bit already. I am a driver level 10. Now, there is a Drag Sim 2018, but I don't want to do that. So, let's go here. And go back, and yeah, that's the name I need. So let's go back, okay. Alright, so pretty much, I'm just gonna mess around with the buses I have here for you guys. So right now, we're gonna start off with... So anyways, we're gonna do some career mode with maybe the school bus, but I'm also digging this, but I don't have to change out the work path. Or we can do this bus, we can do this one. That's 428 horsepower, it's pretty darn good. And then we have this one, but we can use this one, it's the best bike. Not bike, it's a bus, but okay. So yeah, we're gonna go back here, and then we're gonna go to career, and use this bus, and okay. So we finished Los Angeles, I guess. Is there any other things we next? So anyways, let's get started, shall we? So, I have been playing this game a bit. And I can tell you that I have been playing it a little bit. So, yeah. Just ignore the Telegram notifications. They just pop up every once in a while. I'm still trying to figure out how to mute them. So basically, okay, now you have to use your turn signals. You can't run the red lights, because if you run the red lights, you lose XP. Now, if you get on a part, and if you hard brake, you lose XP. That is the worst thing in this game that you really want to do. And I know I have low video quality, but that's okay. That is okay. I'm not planning on running this in the HD format. Plus, I'm not streaming, so it's just a regular old video. But yeah, it's a plan. It is a plan. And so, yeah. And it is going to take a bit to load. Maybe my ping rate. There it goes. So, anyways. Set that in the middle. Okay, we have 38 minutes remaining. So we'll set it right here. We have the brake. We have to use our turn signal, because if we don't... I mean, we don't have to, but it's the proper way to do it. The brake, the four air brake, and now that is our door. I'll tell you that. And yeah, I mean, it is fun. So anyway, let's get back on the road. On the road again. Can't wait to get out on the road again. A lot of road making music. Sorry. A lot of YouTubers do that. Alright, so we have to turn left because we can't turn right. Yeah, we do. I don't know why we have a phone now. Thank you. So we got a next stop up ahead. And I guess right now it's what we're doing. I always prefer the first person perspective. Because the gauge isn't right there. They always pull my brake. The air brake is the thing. So I guess maybe after this level, I'll give you another video of this at some point. Maybe sometime in the evening. So yeah, we are going to take a bit, I have no idea how we're going to do this, okay? It's very good for me, okay? I'm playing on the phone, we're playing a phone game, and if we were to turn green, oh my god, really? Back up, back up, back up, back up. Do a red light thing. Back up, now, when you get to this light, and but that's okay. I am getting the best. I'm getting them picked up. So, pretty much you have to do in this game. You have to drive around, pick up people, sometimes, you know. Wires and curves. I mean, that's what they do. If that's what you're thinking, that is what they do. And pretty much, what you're thinking is that, I mean, what they do is, I mean, obviously, and the people. I mean, like right now. I hope Obbyflex comes out with. I hope Obbyflex, the makers of this game, come out with the new one. Like, it should be the Bus Simulator 2018. Because this is the 2017 version. And they play 2015. 2015 isn't so good. But pretty much instead, there's no light here. But we can drive. So we gotta go down the bad road to the last stop. Right at the end. Because I guess it is. I don't know. I mean, if you do... Sorry about that, guys. I'm really sometimes do this all the time. I mean, this bus I have, it is like, I mean, it is the only bus I got, but in this game, you can unlock better buses. In this game, you can unlock puzzles with the amount of XP you get. Fuck it, I'm on that. And after this, this must be the last one. Anyway, like I said, you can unlock certain ones. Okay, there is an ad. Hang on. Now, my thing is, I can level up. But the thing is, like, with this game, pretty much what you're doing is you're driving around. And I hope Aviflex makes another game like this, okay? So pretty much, I want to give a shout out to Aviflex for making this great game, which I love ever so personally. And there's another ad, guys, I know. Hang on. Don't you just love the power of skipping ads? But anyways, I'm at 32,000 experience, and anyways, if you guys like this video, then feel free, and if you guys liked it, feel free to leave a like, and I'll see you guys, and leave a comment, like, maybe subscribe to the channel if you feel like it, and you know, I mean, if you want to subscribe, that's fine. I mean, I am willing to get more subscribers to my channel. My channel is still kind of new. It's still in its early stages with 42 subscribers. But anyways, if you guys liked the video, feel free to hit that like button and subscribe to Becoming Dash Warrior today. But for now, this is Tails Dash signing off, and I'll see you all in the next video.